Hello. And welcome again to another session. I think we may be a little bit higher than 388 before, but I can't say for sure. But this is the highest rank we've been. Hold on. Let me just double check this. Nope, we were 388 earlier. So we're just picking up from where we left off. And we're gonna be playing with the brittle skin zombies instead of the mind eaters. We have pretty good success so far, so yeah. Only a very, 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 very small sample size though to go off of. Demon Hunter. Always fear to use a little bit, you know. I don't really think that provides much against them. I mean, the cathedral. I'm not sure. That's not a bad first combo here. I will say that much. Well, if we're going to grab it, might as well use it now. That's nice for them, though. And the Jack doesn't really offer us. I mean, he can come in clutch, but I think there's better options. At the start of your turn, draw a card, reduce its cost. That's at least we're getting. At least we're using this for something, huh? It's only against that, so it's not that hot. But at least we got a decent chunk of damage down. If you can survive another turn, that'd be nice. Ah, what's he got? That sucks balls, because that's just undone. It's just undone a lot of the work that we've just done. Oh, that's such a shame. That is such a shame. I guess we just play this soon. Oh, that's such a shame, because now we have no undeads to play this off of. I might have to use this early. Void Touch Attendant. Maybe we don't play this so early. Maybe we just. He'll find a way just to take it back instantly anyway, I think. We can just go. Let's get rid of this. Let's see what we draw first. Let's remove the 4 damage. Need an undead rule. Ideally, Shattered Spirits. Yeah, I'll finish this one off now. Cast, that's more life still, isn't it? No, it's not life still. Okay, at least we got an undead on the board. We'll remove that one. I'm not playing this yet, there's a lot of damage coming my way, and we'll just do that to face. I think probably on pace we'll probably be behind. That's just my feeling. I don't feel like we've done enough. They've got a load of stuff in their hands now, so next turn is going to be pretty huge for them, I'd imagine. So let's pop this first. Again, not really a card that's super helpful. I think I might need to hold this. Holding it for what, next turn? Most likely I'm not going to be able to. I mean, what am I going to do? Nothing else this turn? I feel like I've got to play it. I felt like I had to play it. Yeah, this is going to be nasty. Well, what about in return? Immune while attacking. Do 3 damage. Yeah, life steal for him. Shit. Well, I don't play Basilef anymore. It looks just like it's, if I do, it's 6. Yeah, but I'm kind of fearful of getting killed myself if I use this. I can pretty much do it. Oh, hang on. I'll go coup. It's not enough still, so. So yeah, we wasn't gonna get lethal that turn. We'd have it this turn, potentially. We have this combo. So what's gonna happen? That's fine. That's maybe not fine. As long as it hits one of these guys, which it does. This is pretty rough, actually. Shit, no. Ooh, we got 8 damage. Oh, no, we got this, too. Now we're okay. Nice. That was a close game. That was pretty close. Ooh, 329. going deep, boys. Going deep.